Hi, I'm Tom Graham with ABICOR BINZEL, and today we're here to talk about the new TCS-6FP torch maintenance station. This unit is based on the tried and true TCS-6 by ABICOR BINZEL that's been in the market for many years. We've added some new features and benefits to it, and for those I'd like to talk to you about today. The TCS-6FP features a simple integration package, one air connection, one electrical communication connection, and simply four bolts to secure the base, which can reduce integration time from minutes in lieu of hours. Should you already be using a TCS-6 from ABICOR BINZEL, fear not, this uses the same clamp sets and reamer blades that our current models in the market use, and you'll be able to transition to this one rather easily. The electrical interface is using standard 6- and 8-pin Turk styles. No more going into the back of the controller to have to wire it. The TCS-6FP also features an updated microcontroller PCB board. It provides the same level of process control for monitoring and executing the clamp and ream cycle of the torch cleaning station as in the past, but also gives us future expansion capabilities for adding in USB connection for ABICOR BINZEL service software suites, as well as giving us the ability to change this from a standard voltage style connection to an Ethernet field bus style connection. Integrated into the stand are the solenoids for the unit, once mounted to the TCS stand or left to the discretion of the installer to mount. Mounted to the back of this stand is a place for locating the anti-spatter supply and return bottles in an easy to remove holder. The stand also provides a standard height to the reamer, blade height similar to most brands in the market, providing a more commonized process height. A new catch tray and cover under the reaming and wire cutting area allows for better capturing of spatter pieces and cut wire. The wire cutter is the same as the previous models. It's a two-stage, best-in-class cutting approach with a pin and shear method helping to assure clean, straight cuts in comparison to the scissor style cutters used elsewhere. New to the TCS-6FP is the addition of the TSI anti-spatter applicator. This unit is an all-pneumatic plunger-style applicator using the motion of the robot to dispense anti-spatter fluid. You have a seal around the nozzle that improves the ability to collect the overspray, and then we will flow this back into the bottle set on the back of the stand. Easier collection, easier supply. Should you require additional information on this product, please feel free to contact your local BINZEL representative or your local gas distributor. You can also get additional information on this through our website at www.binzel-abicor.com. Thank you very much for your time today. We look forward to helping you solve your welding problems today and in the future. Thanks.